with a head trauma.
What's his blood pressure?
87 over 42 and falling.
Left pupil is fixed and dilated.
Can you hear me, Steve? We're gonna take care of you.
Hold on, Steve.
He's reaching for the ears.
He's going into cardiac arrest. Get a lot of key drip started.
Steve? Mr. Rule? Mr. Rule, do you know where you are?
Who the heck are you?
You're in a hospital. You've had an accident.
Who the heck am I?
Well, it's not uncommon after you've hit your head that hard to be a little confused.
Who am I anyway? Better go talk to some people who say they know me. Maybe I'll remember who I am if they tell me who they are.
Yeah, my boy would be about your age.
I think I just hit the jackpot. I found my dang daddy.
I tell you one thing, and you listen close. I have a dark side, and I can turn that on. And if I do, it'll make your life hell.
Come on, wherever you are. You have to sugarcoat it with me. I can take the truth. They chased me for a long time, but they didn't catch me.
Let's take a little walk down memory lane.
She's going down right there! Dang it! Stop! Pilot, sir!
I'm not doing it to teach him a lesson. I'm doing it for the joy of killing.
Now, get running, boy.
You tell me, get the f*** out.
Would you like to talk to one of our prisoners who's in solitary confinement?
I've done unspeakable things. I hurt a lot of people.
If you try to interrogate me, you couldn't find out what I did.
We got the guy.
You can't tell me what to do! You're not the boss of me!
I'm not gonna know what hit you.
How about this? Let's check it out.